Welcome to the Rundown. New this week, April is Month of the Military Child, underscoring the important role children play in the Armed Forces community. The Month of the Military Child is a time to applaud military families and their children for the daily sacrifices they make and the challenges they overcome. Commands are encouraged to host events and ceremonies to honor the contribution of children. April is also recognized as National Child Abuse Prevention Month. According to childhelp.org, a report of child abuse is made every 10 seconds. The Navy wants to promote positive parenting and the use of resources to help prevent child abuse. Information on child abuse can be found in the 2018 Child Abuse Prevention Toolkit on Military OneSource. In the toolkit, sailors can find information on understanding child developmental stages, parenting support, child safety, and more. Find the toolkit by visiting the Military OneSource website. Under Menu, choose Service Providers and Leaders, then click Child Abuse and Domestic Abuse. As we enter Sexual Assault Awareness and Prevention Month, the Navy wants to remind sailors to do their part to help prevent sexual assaults year-round. This year's theme is Protecting Our People Protects Our Mission. We had the opportunity to sit down with Rear Admiral Carl Thomas, Director of the 21st Century Sailor Office, on our Sailor to Sailor podcast. Rear Admiral Thomas discussed the importance of looking out for our shipmates to ensure we reduce the number of sexual assaults across the Navy. Here is an interview by clicking the podcast link on CMP's homepage. That's all for this week. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter at USNPeople. For any questions, send us a message at usnpeople.fct@navy.mil. For the Chief of Naval Personnel, I'm MC2 LJ Burleson. Thanks for watching.